So look at that, we've got a few different colours here, and it's amazing to see that, and one of the many joys of beekeeping. And what the Flow Hive's allowed us to do is quite easily harvest different frames to different jars, and I'd always recommend you do that, because tasting the different honeys is such a beautiful thing to share with friends when they come and so on. So the reason why the colours are different are simply because of the different nectar sources from the flowers.